Good evening, everyone. Joe for Jaspy's Hobbyland here. We are doing a half case break of Optic Football, 2016 Panini Donruss Optic Football. Nick did the first half, as you saw, I think earlier today on the 20th or maybe on the 19th. No, maybe it was earlier today on the 20th. So that half case is done. Second half of the case is done. And then in a set, this is which will be now. The second half, in a separate video, there will be the Super Bowl squares. We're giving away two spots. We're taking both breaks, combining into one list. Top two top two will get Super Bowl squares right there. No vet-based chips in this. In break number two, random team break number two, big thanks to all of these folks right here for getting into the action. All teams are in. And we're going to randomize. Well, not going to use that old dice roll. We're going to randomize it three times instead. Two and a one. Three times. One, names first. Two, and third and final time. Come on, random.org. Wait for it. Almost there. Stay on target. There we go, random.org. There's three times right there. I don't know why it took so long there. Dan with the top two spots. And Mario with the number 32 spot. And then we're going to randomize the teams as well. Trades are allowed, obviously. Okay. All teams in three times. One, two, and three. So after three times, the Cleveland Browns in the pole position and the Rams, LA Rams on the bottom. Let's get that there. And let's expand the font just a little bit. And here's what everyone has, ladies and gentlemen. Dano with the Browns and the Dolphins. Mario with the Falcons. TJ with the Steelers. Nice. Jeff with the Bears. Justin with the Seahawks. Dano with the Broncos. Cruz with the Colts. Dan with the Chargers. Jason K. New Guy Mojo. Panthers. Dan with the Texans. Cowboys. Ravens. Justin. Buccaneers. Jackie. Lions. Dan. Giants. Jeff. Titans and Bills. Dan. Vikings and Niners. Justin. Cardinals. Dan with the Bengals. Mario with the Patriots. Adam K. with the Packers. King D with the Jags. Dan, you've got my Raiders. You got the Jets, you got the Eagles, you got the Saints, and you like that? You got the Redskins. Cruz with the Chiefs, and Mario with the Los Angeles Rams. So there you go, folks. I'm going to pause the video. When we come back, we'll see if there's any trades, and then we'll have the break. So stick around. Don't go anywhere. All right, welcome back, everybody. There were no trades. Some trade offers, but no trades actually materialized. So let's do this. Half case break, random team number two from JaspysHobbyland.com. There's all six boxes right over there. All right. We'll just organize them like that. All right. Good luck, everybody. According to the chat on the YouTube stream, there everyone was saying that the two hot boxes were pulled already from the first half, so I wouldn't hold my breath for hot box opportunities, but hopefully we'll still get some nice hits. So good luck to everybody, and thank you for the fill. Vet base does not ship, just FYI. Everything else does. Inserts, rookie cards, blah, blah, blah. What was I going to say? Oh, playbook is next, folks. Full case of 2016 playbook football. We'll be breaking right after this, and then we're calling it a night after that. But I will be back for a sixth night tomorrow. So we'll be breaking from three. We'll have a normal night tomorrow. So everything's back to normal tomorrow. After the last couple days were a little not normal, but tomorrow, Saturday, will be normal. Feels like saw an optic blaster box today at Walmart and the plastic seal missing and a fresh razor slice on the top of the box. Those Walmart guys digging through the boxes, huh? Digging through the blaster boxes, eh? All right, box number one. Here we go. We're going to lead off with JJ Watt. So like refractors like this will ship. X-Fractors like this will ship. That Miles Jack will obviously ship. That is numbered. There you go. 13 out of 50 on that. There's Austin Hooper, Falcons, 58 out of 299. Randall Cobb. There's prototype Jarvis Landry, 8 out of 99 for the Dolphins. We saw Ricardo Lewis earlier today. He's hanging out with us. Talked to him a little bit. Blake Bortles, out of 199 for the Jaguars. Cody Core. Legends of the Fall, Joe Namath. 32 out of 149 for the Jets. Hunter Henry, rated rookie. And there's Hunter Henry again. And top targets, Pierre Garçon. Should be looking for one autograph right here. Todd Gurley. Gronkowski, Rob, to 149. That goes to the Patriots, obviously. This one is, you can tell that with the white border on the sides, no numbering on the back there. And Josh Doctson, 20 out of 49, will be your autograph. I believe he was at the NFL PA Panini GTS event that we were at. So, Washington Redskins, Dano with the Josh Doctson. Now, these cards, right, fans of the game cards, the NFL logo ones, will just be randomized to one person in the break as a lot. There's Lamar Miller at a $2.99 for the Texans. And that is that. That was box number one. With Josh Doctson being our autograph there. Box number two in random team, half case Ram team break number two from JaspysHobbyland.com. Thanks for digging into this. In a separate video will be the drawing for the Super Bowl squares. Oh, I think we lost internet again. The video is still rolling. The video is still recording on our end here.
My video is fucked. My computer turned off.
But I will pause the video right now. All right, welcome back, folks. We are back. I think power is back in action, so hopefully it doesn't happen again. This is exactly where we left off, and we'll start over again. So good luck, everybody. Again, this is random team break number two. First auto we pulled was Josh Doctson. And that was box one, two, three, four, five, six. Right. Okay. So this is box two right now. All right. Losing my mind already. And then after this is playbook, and then we're going to call it a night after that. We started our day off very early today, and I am breaking a sixth night this week, so I gotta try to pace myself, folks. Gotta try to get through a normal day tomorrow. Tomorrow's a normal day, so there won't be any craziness. Won't be any craziness in the normal day. Tomorrow should be business as usual. All right, good luck, everybody. Here we go. Amir Abdullah, 136 out of 299 for the Lions. X-Fractor Julio Jones. Red X-Fractor Barry Sanders, 61 out of 99. Another one for the Lions for Jackie. A couple nice parallels there. Miles Jack, rated rookie refractor. And Braxton Miller was not numbered. Grab these cards here. Remember, vet base does not ship. But stuff like this will ship. Top targets, 006 out of 149. We got Rashad Higgins, that'll ship. but vet base like this Russell Wilson will not ship. Will Fuller, 35 out of 150, is your autograph. Nice. Houston Texans going out to Dano. Nice one, Dan. Now let's look for some low-numbered parallels because it's one auto per box. Sue Cravens, that's 62 out of 99 for Dano and the Redskins. That prototype I don't think is numbered. No, it's not. That Ezekiel Elliott. I'll set that aside. Nice rated rookie right there for the Cowboys. I think some of those base cards or the rated rookie cards even sell for something on an open market. So I'll save those and the Dak Prescotts too. There's Eric Murphy, 82 out of 299 for the Kansas City Chiefs. We got Derek Watt. Nice. 4 out of 10. Derek Watt, JJ's brother, going to Dano and the Chargers. This is Ezekiel Elliott rookies as well. We'll set that aside to make sure they're sleeved and top-loaded. There's Carlos Hyde to 299. Paul Perkins. Jonathan Stewart, Sterling Shepard in the back right there. These were not shipping. TJ saying that those rated rookies are going for about $20 on the bay. That's pretty strong. C. Burrow, no, we do not have any Bowman breaks at the moment. All right, so Will Fuller was our auto. Ton of parallels. Next box of Optic. Good luck. Looks like I think Jason Jaspy is back on the Hockey Channel. When our power flickered on and off, I think Jason lost his entire computer. Like the entire computer just reset, just shut down. So he has to restart the computer. Blah blah blah. So it's kind of a hassle. But I think he is back. As for us, I hope the recording of the video, because the recording of the video doesn't, for the software that we use, the recording doesn't have anything to do with with any internet function, so I don't think it would have interrupted anything like that. So hopefully this break is recording properly. It better be. Otherwise, you guys are my witnesses right now. Everyone in the YouTube stream, TJ, Dano, Cruz, Alex, etc., whoever else is watching. All right, next box. Good luck, everybody. Got Jeremy Langford starting us off. Got Jeremy Langford again. This time it's a parallel. 28 out of 299 for the Bears. We've got red Kenny Stabler. Nice. That's 6 out of 99 for my Raiders. He has a great football life as well. Dano with my Oakland Raiders. Greg Olson, blue for the Panthers. That's out of 149. Jerron Reed for the Seahawks. That is out of 299. I'll go to Cruz, who got his Seahawks randomized to him. Michael Thomas, I believe he was breaking with us or hanging around yesterday at the Panini rookie closeout event that we were at yesterday and today. Steve Young, Jeremy Hill. X-Factor Dan Marino, and 42 out of 75, Artie Burns. Blue auto going out to TJ, who was trying to trade the Steelers. A classic tried to trade, couldn't trade mojo. 42 out of 75. We will see him in action this weekend. There's Dak Prescott, rated rookie. We'll save those as well. There he is again. Oh, and the Kelvin Taylor... 62 out of 99. Knew that was a refractor for the rookie. That will go to the Niners. That'll be for Dano. So this Daryl McDaniels will just go to the Steelers, obviously. Will Fuller out of 199 for the Texans. Sterling Shepard for the Giants goes to Dano. That's out of 149. 48 out of 149. Paul Perkins, good UCLA guy. And that's that for now. All right, so there you go. TJ Steele, you're welcome, TJ. Nice. Three more boxes to go. After this will be a full case break of playbook football. Full case break of playbook football. Then I think we're gonna call it a night. I've been going since relatively a lot earlier today than we usually do. Kind of fading a little bit, and I gotta work that sixth day tomorrow too, as many of you know. But we'll have a normal day tomorrow. Everyone will get a good night of rest. We'll break all day day. Well, not all day, but we'll break tomorrow. It'll be a solid day. It'll be good. This is random team break number 2, folks. Half case optic. Almost done. We're actually not that far away from finishing up. And then that playbook break is pretty much a breeze. So I think we'll be fine with that. All right, here we go. Good luck with the next box, everybody. Remember, the two hot boxes were already pulled by Nick in random team break number 1, so just full disclosure on that. Oh, man, I'm just making a mess of myself here. All right. Okay, here we go. Sam Bradford, that is not numbered. That's numbered. That Brandon Cooks. Out of 299, New Orleans Saints with that one. Famous Jameis out of 149. That'll go to the Buccaneers, obviously. Nice Ezekiel Elliott. We'll set that aside, too. Gridiron Kings, Ryan Tannehill, red. That's out of 99, 73 out of 99. Nice, and that was Emmanuel Ogba. Braxton Miller, rated rookie, refractor. Jeremy Langford, pretty nice. Got Deron Lee at a $299. Saw his autograph book in limited football earlier today. John Elway, X-Fractor. These rookie card, RC, not rated rookies, but just the RC cards, refractors, were supposed to be numbered, but that one isn't. I don't know when these are numbered or not. Carson Wentz, 14 out of 149, die cut. Maybe this one. Just seems arbitrary at this point. Hackenberg, rated rookie, refractor, not numbered. Doug Martin, refractor. And, oh, nice, D-Rob? D-Rob! Three color patch and autograph for the Kansas City Chiefs. Cruz with that one. That's 9 out of 20. Good old D-Rob. Yeah, there are relic autos in this. Nice. Procise right there. Good, that was cool. I knew that pack felt a little different. There's downtown Antonio Brown. 173 out of 199. I think that's about how many yards he'll need receiving. Plus a couple touchdowns if they're going to beat those pesky Patriots. Pesky Patriots. There you go. Thanks, Vinny. All right. I'll sleeve all of those parallels up at the end of the break, too. I'm just kind of moving a little bit more, not sleeving the parallels at the moment. Just in the interest of making this break be a little more snappier, at least on the replay video. All right. Two boxes to go. Second to last box. Good luck, everybody. Everybody. Yeah, yeah. Losing my mind. Already, folks, losing my mind. Well, as I'm opening up these packs, let's talk about it. Who do you guys have for the weekend, folks? Who do you guys have for the AFC, winning the AFC? And who do you have winning the NFC? Is it a foregone conclusion that the Patriots are going to beat the Steelers? You know, Steelers do struggle on the road. Well, Ben does. Ben struggles on the road often. But we'll see. Packers. This guy has been balling out, but got injured receivers and a young secondary that could get torched by Julio Jones. So is it going to be Patriots, Falcons, maybe? All right, second to last box. Good luck, everybody. Jared Goff. There's Kenny Clark. Are you numbered? No. See, I don't know when they're numbered. This is numbered, though, I can tell by the border. Malcolm Mitchell, 29 out of 99 for the Patriots. Laquan Treadwell, we saw him earlier today. Jonathan Stewart, blue, that's out of 299 for the Panthers. There's Jared Goff. He was just in the second next room over. We didn't get to see him, though. 63 out of 199 for the Rams. Joey Bosa, he was not there. 14 out of 99. Sterling Shepard. Antonio Brown, refractor. Will Redmond, out of 299 for the Niners. We got Rob Gronkowski, out of 149 for the Patriots. Mario with that one. Yeah, we were just talking about you, Julio Jones. His foot's fine, apparently. I don't know if Megan Fox is actually a fan of the Los Angeles Rams. I'm not sure about that, but that'll go to the Rams. Miles Jack. Steve Smith Sr. And 38 out of 50, Paxton Lynch autograph. We did see him earlier today. Nice. So that'll go to the Broncos. That will go to Dano with the Broncos. And that is that for this box. I think there was a little more right here. Miles Jack. I think I already showed you these guys. All right. Final box, sixth box of our six box random team break, number two from JaspysHobbyland.com. Thanks for filling up the second half of the case. In a separate video will be Super Bowl squares giveaway. So I'll take everybody in break number one and take everybody in break number two, put them all in one big list and randomize that list. Top two people will get Super Bowl squares. The break credit promo will go once we fill up contenders tomorrow. And then once that break is filled up, then we'll take all those Panini Collegiate Bowl breaks from Thursday and Friday and add all of those guys up. And the top 15 will pay out. No, top 8 will pay out $25 of break credit each. So, yeah, it'll be tomorrow. But the contenders break has to fill first, though. But if that will probably fill tomorrow anyway, so I'm assuming tomorrow will be the break credit giveaway. All right, last box. Thanks for your patience, everybody. I know we had a little bit of an interruption with that that power outage, which was very annoying, but I appreciate everybody hanging with us today. A lot of rain, and it's the wind that's actually doing it, folks. There's a lot of wind right now following the couple of winter storm systems moving through Southern California. So I appreciate everybody's patience. We're not used to that kind of – we're not used to weather like this. Matt Jones out of 199 for the Redskins. Keanu Neal. There's a blue fans of the game. That's Danielle Monet. 72 out of 149. A fan of the 49ers, apparently. That'll go to Dano. Jonathan Bullard for the Bears. 11 out of 99 for the Bears. Jacoby Brissett. Jerron Reed. Seahawks out of 199. Or out of 299, I'm sorry. I'll go to the Seahawks. And it's CJ Procise, 56 out of 99. Rated rookie refractor auto going to Cruz, who got randomized his Seahawks in this break. You got yourself a Procise. Alex Cook probably wants to buy this from you right now. All right, there's your autograph right there. Carl Nassib for the Browns out of 149. Now we're just looking for something low numbered. Yeah, where's Alex? Like the one time it actually gets pulled live, he's not in the room asking about Procises. It's here. Alex Cook, wake up. CJ Procise on card auto. Refractor rated rookie auto out of optic. 138 out of 199 for the Jaguars. There's Tyreek Hill. Alex. Cam Newton to 99 for the Panthers. He's not even in the room right now. Alex! Hey! He's not here. All right, there you go, folks. That's it. That was a nice CJ Procise. One for Cruz, 907 here at the very end of the break, so that's nice. Let's randomize just... There you go. He heard his name. Alex, look what Cruz 907 got. He got this. From across, I knew you were across the room. I knew you just left our stream on, walked away from the keyboard. 56 out of 99. Right? Fresh out of the case. Man, fresh out of the case. It's got your name on it. Well, it's got CJ Procise's name on it, but I'm sure Cruz will sell it to you for a good price. All right, we gotta randomize that card. Justin down to Dano. And we'll randomize it six times. Four and a two. One, two, three, four, five, and six. So that card will go to Dano. So Dan, you get an extra card. I'm sure you're excited about getting some Orisa Miller. How could you not be? There it is, folks. That was random team break number two, Optic Football. Thanks very much. This is Joe for JaspysHobbyland.com. See you later, alligators.